I took a photograph of the sphere and I uploaded it to AI and I said, can you please decipher these symbols for me? And it came back very quickly and said, the circuit.
Quantum AI has just accomplished something that sounds almost impossible. It successfully cracked the mysterious Buga Sphere, a puzzle that scientists and researchers have been chasing for decades. The results are nothing short of astonishing, described by experts as truly mind-blowing. We're talking about a form of intelligence that appears nearly godlike in both power and precision. But what exactly did quantum AI uncover? And could this discovery change everything we know about reality itself? The discovery. On March 17, 2025, something extraordinary happened in Bogota, Colombia. At exactly 2:47 in the afternoon, a bright object tore through the sky, leaving a silver trail behind it. Locals described it as a metallic sun, moving too fast to be an airplane or meteor. Moments later, it smashed through several power lines before landing in a field belonging to a farmer named Juan Velasco. When Juan and his neighbors rushed to the spot, they expected to see smoke, flames, or a crater, but there was none. Instead, they found something that looked impossibly perfect, a smooth metallic sphere about the size of a beach ball, half buried in the soil. Despite the high-speed fall, the object showed no dents, scratches, or burn marks. It was flawless, almost as if it had been carefully placed there instead of crashing. Around the orb, the grass and crops looked strange. They weren't burned. They were completely dry and brittle, as if every drop of water had been pulled out in an instant. The area of damage formed a perfect circle about 30 feet wide. Even insects and roots seemed to have lost all moisture. Scientists later called this effect instant desiccation, something that normal heat or radiation couldn't explain. Juan said the sphere made no sound after impact, no hum, no heat, no vibration. Yet when he tried to touch it, he felt a sharp static shock and pulled his hand away. On closer look, faint symbols appeared across its surface, geometric shapes and flowing patterns that seemed to shimmer faintly under the sunlight. But the strange crash was only the beginning. What scientists found inside this perfect sphere would shock the entire world. Physical properties. The Buga sphere quickly became the center of worldwide scientific attention once researchers began studying its physical structure. At first glance, it appeared small and harmless, only about 30 centimeters across, roughly the size of a soccer ball. It weighed 16 pounds when it was first recovered, but something strange happened over time. Over the next 14 days, the sphere grew heavier, reaching 22 pounds without any change in size or visible form. No material was added or removed, yet its density somehow increased. Scientists called it a solid that evolves. Tests showed that the outer layer was made mostly of aluminum, about 95% pure. But the remaining 5% contained unknown trace elements that did not match anything in Earth's natural or synthetic materials. These unidentified components gave the surface a faint reflective shimmer that seemed to shift colors depending on the light. X-ray imaging revealed that the Buga sphere was not a simple solid ball. Inside, it contained three concentric shells, perfectly nested like Russian dolls. Between these shells floated nine tiny metallic microspheres, each moving slowly, as if held by an invisible magnetic or gravitational field. There were no supports, no wires, and no known way for them to stay suspended in place. At the very core of the sphere rested a small, square chip, far smaller than a grain of rice. Its exact function remains unknown, because any attempt to remove it would destroy the sphere's structure. Even more puzzling, the sphere showed no seams, welds, or openings. It was a single, flawless piece of metal, as though it had been grown rather than built. Every test raised more questions than answers, suggesting that the Buga sphere might not just be technology, it could be something alive. When researchers first examined the Buga sphere's surface, they noticed delicate engravings covering almost every inch of the metal. These markings were not random scratches or decorations. They formed flowing lines, curves, and geometric shapes that repeated in precise patterns, almost like writing. Yet, no one could read them. Experts from around the world were called in to analyze the strange symbols. Linguists compared them to every known ancient and modern language. They were not hieroglyphs, not cuneiform, not runes, nor any alphabet ever used by humans. Some shapes looked familiar, a swirl here, a triangle there, but their structure followed no grammar, rhythm, or logic found in communication systems. Computers were the next tool. Scientists used advanced pattern recognition software to look for mathematical sequences or repeating signs, hoping to decode some meaning. Even with millions of comparisons, nothing matched. The algorithms could not find structure, frequency, or predictability in the symbols. The more the team studied the carvings, the stranger they seemed. Under magnification, each line showed microscopic variations, as if they had been burned or etched by controlled energy rather than by tools. Some experts now believe the symbols may not be language at all, but a form of quantum code, a ball that gains weight by itself and has floating parts inside. The carved symbols would prove even more impossible to explain. Quantum AI breakthrough. The big discovery came when scientists at MIT's Quantum Research Lab decided to let artificial intelligence study the strange symbols on the Buga Sphere. On March 17, 2025, they used two of the most powerful quantum computers in the world, IBM's Condor processor and Google's Sycamore Quantum Cloud. The team entered all the sphere's symbols into the system at exactly midnight. For 3 hours, nothing happened. Then, just after 3 a.m., the screen started showing patterns. The computers had found a secret code hidden inside the symbols. These results came in three layers, each more amazing than the last. Layer 1 showed numbers and values that matched the laws of the universe. It listed Planck's constant, the speed of light, the golden ratio, the gravitational constant, and the fine structure constant. All were correct to 15 decimal places, even more exact than what human scientists have ever measured. Whoever made the sphere understood the universe better than we do. Layer 2 included space patterns, gravitational waves from black hole collisions, moon orbits around Jupiter, and ring movements around Saturn. It even matched exoplanet orbits that were discovered only recently. Layer 3 was the most mysterious. It showed what looked like space coordinates, points that matched fast radio burst signals and deep space star maps. But one coordinate didn't match anything known. It pointed to a completely empty area of space between the Andromeda and Triangulum galaxies. The system also found pulsar markers near that same spot, as if they were signs or beacons. Scientists believe the message might be inviting us to look there. In just one night, Quantum AI turned the Buga Sphere from a mystery object into what could be a message from the stars. No human could read these mysterious marks, but when scientists gave them to a thinking machine, everything suddenly changed forever. Scientific simulations and theories. Scientists started running tests to understand what the Buga Sphere really does. When they shined light on it, something strange happened. The sphere created an energy field that bent light around it, almost making it invisible. It was like a real cloaking device from science fiction. Inside the field, light didn't move in straight lines. It twisted and spiraled, forming patterns that normal physics can't explain. Some experts said the sphere acted like a light-based computer, using light to think or process information instead of electricity. Then came what they called the resonance amplifier theory. The sphere has three metal shells, and when they vibrate together, they create special resonance waves. Inside, 9 tiny balls float and make standing waves, which stay in place instead of moving. When scientists played sounds close to 432 Hz, the sphere gave off a soft hum and glow. That sound frequency is often linked to peace and balance in old Sanskrit chants, though no one knows if that's really connected. Next, scientists tried feeding the sphere its own decoded signals. In computer simulations, space around the digital model seemed to bend slightly, like small waves in gravity or time. No one could explain how that was possible. From this, researchers began forming new ideas. Some said the sphere might be tapping into zero-point energy, a source of endless power from space itself. Others believed it could store magnetic, electric, or gravitational energy instead of normal data. Dr. Sarah Chen from Caltech said it best. This might not be just a machine. It could be the operating system of space-time. The computer found secrets written in the language of stars, but could these patterns really be a message from beyond Earth? Key investigators and institutions. The study of the Buga Sphere quickly became one of the biggest science stories in the world. What started as a strange object found in a farmer's field soon turned into an international mystery. Many experts from top universities and labs joined the investigation to understand what the sphere really is. The first person to study it was Jose Velasquez, a Mexican scientist with more than 20 years of experience studying meteorites. He was sure the sphere did not come from any known satellite or space rock. Velasquez carefully collected samples from the crash site and noticed that all plants in a 30-foot circle were completely dry, not burned, just drained of all water. Next came Dr. Sarah Chen from Caltech. She studied the sphere's strange energy and magnetic fields. She found that the object could bend light and maybe react to sound waves. Dr. Chen called it the operating system of space-time, meaning it might control or use natural forces in ways we don't yet understand. Dr. Lisa Park, an astrophysicist from Harvard University, studied the symbols that quantum AI decoded. She found that they matched real star maps, radio bursts, and black hole signals. Her findings made people wonder if the sphere could be some kind of space message or navigation tool. At MIT, Dr. Michael Torres examined the metal itself. He learned that it was made of 95% pure aluminum mixed with unknown elements. The metal could change weight over time, something no known material can do. Julia Mossbridge from UC San Diego said the Harvard Galileo project should join the research. She believes the sphere might be proof of intelligent life. Even NASA asked for samples, but they didn't say why. Many believe they already know this sphere could change what we understand about the universe. The sphere bends light and hums to ancient sounds. Yet the strangest part wasn't what it does, it's who might be watching us. The second sphere rumors. In July 2025, people began talking about a second strange sphere found in Tokyo, Japan. The news spread quickly on the internet and collector forums. They said this new sphere was smaller than the one found in Bogota, Colombia, only about 8 inches wide. No one has proved the story true yet, but a few blurry photos appeared online. The object looked almost the same as the first sphere, shiny, smooth, and round. It also had mysterious symbols carved on its surface, though they seemed to be in a slightly different order. The rumor started when a private collector in Tokyo claimed to own the sphere. Some people believe he bought it from a secret black market auction that sells rare scientific objects. Others think it was discovered in a remote area of Japan and quickly sold before anyone could study it. If this rumor is real, it changes everything. Two spheres mean the first one might not be the only one on Earth. There could be many more hidden in different countries, connected in some unknown way. Scientists are watching these reports closely. Some say the spheres might come from another world or represent lost technology from long ago. Others believe it's all just a clever fake to get attention. The world's smartest scientists are fighting to study it. Meanwhile, whispers of a second sphere are spreading across the internet. Historical parallels. Long ago, people often talked about round objects falling from the sky. In ancient Egypt, old writings tell stories about eggs of the gods that came from heaven. These glowing eggs were believed to hold great power and wisdom. The priests thought they were gifts from the gods, sent to teach humans about life and creation. The Sumerians, one of the world's first civilizations, also wrote about divine spheres. Their stories said these orbs carried the knowledge of the universe. They believed the spheres came from powerful beings who wanted to help humans understand the stars and build their world. These tales are very old, but they sound strangely similar to what people now say about the Buga Sphere. Both seem to be objects full of hidden knowledge that connect Earth to the skies. In modern times, we have our own version of such a mysterious object, the Voyager Golden Record. NASA sent it into space in 1977 on the Voyager spacecraft. It carried pictures, sounds, and greetings from Earth, made to be found by other intelligent life forms someday. So maybe the Buga Sphere is the opposite story, not a message we sent out, but one sent to us. From the ancient eggs of the gods to modern space missions, humans have always believed that knowledge can travel across the stars. These ideas remind us that we are part of a much bigger, mysterious universe. If two spheres exist, how many more are hidden? Ancient stories from long ago might hold the answer we need. Key mysteries. Remaining, many mysteries still surround the Buga Sphere, and scientists continue to study it carefully. Even with months of research, no one has found all the answers. The first strange thing is the weight change. When the sphere was first discovered, it weighed 16 pounds. After 2 weeks, the weight increased to 22 pounds. Nothing was added and nothing was removed. The metal stayed the same, and there was no sign of radiation, heat, or chemical reaction. It looked like the sphere was quietly gaining mass on its own. Some experts think it might be taking in invisible energy from the air, while others believe it could be storing information or power inside itself. Another mystery is the purpose of the sphere. The design looks too perfect to be random. The layers, the floating microspheres, and the tiny central chip seem to work together like a single living machine. It could be a kind of probe that watches and records everything around it. Some think it might store knowledge, energy, or signals from far away. Others say it could be a tool meant to teach or connect. The origin of the sphere is also unknown. It may have come from deep space, carried by a meteor, or it could have been sent on purpose. The material and the symbols suggest a level of technology that is far ahead of anything made on Earth. The timing of its arrival feels important. It appeared just when quantum computers became strong enough to read its code. Maybe that was not an accident. The decoding process may not be the end of the story. It might be the first step in something much bigger. The Buga Sphere could be waiting for a specific signal or event to reveal what it truly is. Old myths spoke of sky eggs carrying wisdom. Now we may have one, but who sent it, and what do they want? Potential implications and current status. If the Buga Sphere is proven to be real and not a hoax, it could change everything humanity knows about science and the universe. Many experts believe it may be the first real contact with technology from a Type 2 civilization, a society far more advanced than ours, one that can control the power of entire stars. If that's true, the sphere could unlock new ways to create limitless clean energy, improve space travel, and even transform medical technology. Scientists think its design might reveal answers to some of the greatest mysteries in physics, like dark matter, dark energy, and quantum gravity, things that have puzzled researchers for decades. The information inside could rewrite textbooks and show us how the universe truly works. But science always demands caution. Even with all the excitement, researchers are being careful. Many top institutions are asking to study the sphere themselves to confirm every detail. No one wants to rush to conclusions before the evidence is clear. If the sphere is authentic, it could mark the beginning of a new age of knowledge. But if it turns out to be a clever fake, it will remind us how easily hope and wonder can cloud the search for truth. The Buga Sphere is currently in the hands of a Mexican scientific team led by Jose Velasquez. The team is carefully studying every aspect of the object, from its mysterious weight changes to the intricate layers and floating microspheres inside. They are working slowly and methodically, knowing that any mistake could damage the sphere or its hidden information. At the same time, three major universities, Caltech, Harvard, and MIT, are competing for access to the sphere. Each institution brings unique expertise, from physics and materials science to astrophysics and quantum AI. Collaborative analysis and cross-checking have begun, but strict protocols are in place to protect the sphere's integrity. Ongoing simulations and experiments continue to reveal new data. Scientists are testing electromagnetic responses, resonance patterns, and quantum interactions, trying to understand how the sphere behaves and what it might be capable of. Researchers are also watching for a second sphere, rumored to exist in Japan. Confirmation could help answer questions about origin, purpose, and whether multiple spheres form a larger network. Meanwhile, public curiosity remains high. People around the world are discussing, theorizing, and sharing ideas about the sphere's meaning. Scientists encourage this engagement, seeing it as a chance to gather fresh perspectives, while the detailed work continues behind the scenes. And that's where we are, standing at the edge of something that could change everything. The Buga Sphere isn't just a mystery, it's a message waiting to be understood. Could this be the moment humanity finally makes contact? Stay curious, share your thoughts, and subscribe for more updates on this unfolding discovery.